guys, so today I'm back with a speed drawing video again. I haven't done these in a long time, so I decided to start doing these again. And I'm going to draw a simple girl in this video, nothing new, nothing special. But I wanted to use my new pens that I got a few days ago, and I actually reviewed them in my last video, so check the description box for that. And yeah, I'm going to be using my Letraset Pro markers and my Winsor & Newton ones that I recently got. And I just started off with drawing the simple circle for the face and then some lines going across to help me guide where to put the features. And yeah, when I was happy with the face shape, I moved on to the hair, and this time I wanted to try something different. And I added some curly, crazy hair because I wanted to like experiment with different textures and just different styles that I haven't really done that much before. So yeah. I wanted to really work on the shades in this drawing because I got lots of different tones and shades in my new pens. So I used a very light Pro marker for the base. It looks a bit grey and scary, but it's going to get better, so like I layer on different ones. So I've done that, and then I used a darker one to shade like the main dark areas. So I kept going over that to just deepen the whole thing. And then I moved on to a second shade to layer the colours and the different shades. So yeah, this is like a much darker one. And I just kept going over and over to the basic shade that I put. Then I decided to add some blush, so I just picked up some pinks. And it doesn't look that good now, but then it kind of like sinks in and blends and it looks less harsh. Then I took like a brown and then I just went over the little tan line. And also my camera just stopped recording when I did the eyebrow, so sorry about that, but I just picked up the dark brown and just filled them in. And then I just used different tones for the blue eyes and just really like the effect as different shades going into the future. I'm using the word shades a lot, I just can't think of a different one. So yeah, I'm just going over everything. And then I took a Spectrum Noir, I don't know how to pronounce that, I think it's a French name for it. But I coloured in the hair with this one because it has a very big like chisel tip, and it's much faster to cover a lot of space. And I just did the little details with the other end. Then I picked up a darker one and just did the little hairs to make it look much more like realistic. So again, as I said, I wanted to experiment with the different tones, and I just created a lot of 3D effects and realistic. Kept going back in for the little hairs just to make it look as real as possible and to really like show the texture of the hair, how like curly it is. Then I went in with the shirt and I picked up a yellow colour. It looks really dull, but then I layered it on with a much brighter one. I used a little chisel tip as it, again, it's really big and it just takes less time. A little blender that came with the set to just like highlight the main areas like the cheekbones and like where I wanted a bit more light. Then I just use a normal black fineliner, to just outline the whole drawing and just add more detail and make it look more like cartoony but still realistic. So as I said, the blush blended in nicely and just looks really nice and natural now, so I like that effect a lot. And yeah, so this is the finished drawing. I really like it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye, thanks for watching.